The royal crypt must be under the basilica.
À faveur du pape.
Oyez, par décret royal, l'utilisation des pompes sera soumise à régulation afin que ces outils ne servent pas uniquement de guerre.
Oh, well.
God has left the building.
Huh?
Now, where are you hiding, Louis? Nothing here. Nothing. No, not here. No, not here. Nothing. It's not here. Simple as...
Where is it?
Melt.
The temple door is nearby. Look at the map.
There's nothing here. You've wasted my time with this fabrication.
You call my honor into question?
Your honor as a soldier. Don't make me laugh. You're free to break your contract. But then I'm also free. And I have savage tastes.
I misspoke, Capitaine. I heard there's a list of all the relics that were looted from the tomb. I can take you to them. A fine alternative to the temple.
That's not what I want. Look me in the eye when I'm speaking to you. Do you want what I want?
Yes.
Good. Then we're in agreement. Find the temple. And you just might make it back alive. Pleasure working with you.
Help! I hear something. There must be a way out. Help!
Citizen.
Stay back, ghosts! Help! Stay back, spirit!
Requiescat in pace. Makes no difference to you, does it? You're gone. Merci, monsieur. The map. Dom Poirier's list of stolen relics in the Abbey Library. The map. The manuscript must be on it. Ah, a hidden entrance.
Yeah. faire mal.
Ma mère disait toujours.
Nothing could possibly interfere here.
He watched the looters at work and traced them all. The man is so good, he's employed by the National Monument Commission.
They're searching for something.
I don't know what the militia is.
Oh, Christ! Shoot your nose!
About the time Saint-Denis was renamed Frontiac, looters... What happened to the monk's treasure?
Commandeered by the state.
Have it.
Not only that, but it's still in our camp. You did not hear that from me, obviously.
All right, shit. Which way?
Don Poirier's list. It reads Condorcet manuscript, located in the old red house, and then a name, Léon.
You're going nowhere! Escape! But don't
you peaceful officer!
You want hands to be cut out?
Mon Dieu.
Hold on, maniac.